The Academy Staff Union of Universities also is set to begin a protest over the half salary paid to them by the federal government in October this year. The union has also declared lecturer free days in its branches across the country in a bid to draw the attention of Nigerians to the move by the government.
To say you are not paying us as casual worker, it's not only ridiculous, it's evil, it's satanic. Yes. And we must condemn this government for that. We have called off the strike like we have been told, based on understanding, based on love of our students. And we must equally say, 50% of our members are equally students doing their postgraduates. We don't have money to send our own children to abroad. So our own children come to the same university. And we are not fools. Neither are we foolish.
Yes. We are wise.
Because if we are doing something every time and you not pay us our salary and keep on doing it, it only shows us the only way, because government knows no other language except strike.
The October salaries of our members were paid. We discovered that they were prorated. And we thought that this is a novel action in the annals of industrial relations, not only in Nigeria, but all over the world. Particularly the attempt at casualization of intellectuals in Nigeria. Before another crisis erupts in the Nigerian university system, we are drawing, you know, the attention of Nigerians to this very insensitive act by government.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.